you probably want to take them off again for a second. And before you do that, you want to have your hand over the sensor and kind of get a feel of how you can fly and what it takes, what the sensitivity is. Okay. Don't make too big motions. Try to find a neutral spot that you're not moving. That's pretty good, actually.
So press down, take me down.
Spread your hand a little more. Your fingers.
Yeah. And then if you move your hand forward a bit, it will move you in the direction you're looking.
Yeah.
Yep. Move your hand too far forward, you'll move out of the range. Move your hand up to raise up. Yep.
Should we actually fly you to San Francisco?
Yeah.
So how does it actually work? Is this, it's not connected to the screen at all? It's just the screen is only there?
Oh, it is. Like, this is the screen that's in front of this device is a duplicate of what you see in this.
It's a virtual reality headset. There is some. Wherever you look, you can look around. Spread your fingers so it detects